Here we go. Wait, does it cap? Yeah, nice. It captures my audio, which is perfect. Slightly later than usual. I'm a couple minutes late because my computer needed restarting. Hello! Thank you, Levitain! Lave! Baba Boo! I still need to change that. I need to change that clip to something else. I'll do it eventually. I think I could go with the end of the Magic Key Boss song. Where is it? Music. I could go with like this. Not this. This. Get on the Magic Key Boss. Something like that. Something like that. Now let's play the entire thing, because we can.
Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal duel.
With Renee's, no way!
Moving down the main field, no hand drops, we're feeling good. Next thing that you know, you're seeing.
Let's go!
Airways in the neighborhood!
Sama says that Leo, soul charging for free. Overland to Digustos, which feels better than the Magic
Key Bus. FDK with Lost World.
Ride on the Magic Key Bus.
Make curious too.
On the Magic Key Bus.
Fuse into Trishula.
On the Magic Key Bus.
Such a nice thing to do.
So keep your eyes glued to the dual field as we go commit war plan. Hope you're ready for a meal, cause I will be cooking with fun. On the Magic Key Bus.
Step inside, it's a wild ride.
Get on the Magic Key Bus!
Epic. Won't see a lot of, we won't hear a lot of that do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. For the rest of the month. But we will be having a lot of funny. Not a lot of Magic-y, unfortunately. But that's fine. That's fine. Christmas is it's the season. Ads are still going. Don't worry. I'm just getting my Duelist Cup deck ready. Do I still have the thing? Yes, I do still have it. Here we go. So we'll be able to edit it properly. These are banned. Excellent. We have a couple more cards we can use. Let's remove the craft part here. There we go. Then we can go ahead and switch scenes. Right here. There we go. Okay, time to bring back this monstrosity. We have new cards we can use, which is especially fun. So for example, Rust talents. Oh, talent. Now we need two more cards. Couple of aces. Just a couple of aces. That sounds about right. A bunch of board breakers, a bunch of funny cards. Do we really play Conscription? We could play another couple of aces instead. We can get rid of Conscription and instead, right? What we want to do? There's gonna be a new more recent card that I'm missing here. What's a fun and interesting card to just kind of get more bang for a buck? We want the opponent to draw. Opponent draw. Give and take. Oh, that's an interesting one. That would be interesting. I agree. Dog bribe. Dog bribe's not a bad idea. Oh, it's SR. I don't. Not for a meme. I've crafted enough SR and URs for this meme. I guess I could heavy slump, right? I could heavy slump. Since we're giving the opponent a bunch of cards. So, let's do it. It's Christmas season. All these tryhards on ladder. I like this a lot. Let's go. Draw phase. Yeah, I'm drawing a billion cards. What are you gonna do? Normal summon fish. Oh. Ah. This makes sense. Banish it to gain more attack. Is that really all you're gonna do though? Yeah, okay. Of course. Fair. Hand destruction is not bad. And they have their own maxi, which is incredibly funny. Yeah, sure. Special summon. I feel like I want to do a couple of aces, right? Or extrav. Give me a couple of aces. Flip the coin. Tails? Oh, that's good. That's sort of good. Draw two cards. Or you can ash the draw two for yourself. Sure. If you want to be like that, sure. Okay, I'll give you a gift. I'll give you a gift. What do we give him, chat? What do we give him? I think what we give him, we give him. Let's give him, let's give him Relay Soul. And let's, we're not using a Shrav and we're not using, Heavy Slump because they're not summoning a billion cards. We're not giving them many cards, unfortunately. Okay, Evenly. And a fish. Oh, hey, Kaiju Slumber. That fixes it. That fixes it. Sure. Do that. That's gonna help you. That's gonna help you. For sure. White Aura Dolphin. Okay. On my side, I get this one. On their side, they get this one. Do I not have a smaller one? I should get a smaller Kaiju. Okay, well, I'll go battle and attack the dolphin. This thing keeps going back, coming back. Fair enough. I'll just end my turn. Activate the effect. Ooh, Shifter. What a cool card. You know what? That would be a funny card, right? I think it might actually be a funny card. You know what? I'm using Shifter. Oh. Right, I can't use Shifter because I have cards in my graveyard. Duh. These levels are awkward, aren't they? Excel Synchro. Special summon back the level 2. Oh, actually you can't because you don't have a level 2 in graveyard. That's beautiful. Make Barone. Okay, yeah, you're gonna finish the job now. Dang. Dang. Fine. I miss Mala Kaiju though. Oh, Melfi. Amazing. Okay, special summon, special summon. What if I just hand destruction? Hand destruction. Wait, negate it, negate it, negate it. Oh, okay. All right, fair enough. I will draw two. Send evenly again. Yeah, this guy was, if I was playing properly, this guy was gonna. Oh. Let's gamble, let's gamble. You wanna? Oh. Ah, damn. Ah, damn. How about Card of Fate? How about Card of Fate? Okay, you don't want Card of Fate. Fair enough. Fair enough. Alright. Fair enough. Finish me. Finish me. Do it. You know what? I don't need a smaller kaiju, actually. We'll just duelist cup. Oh damn. That's pretty good. Going second, that's a pretty good hand. Alright, what do we... I love that we opened Maxi on both duels so far. Konami really loves the spirit of Christmas. That's good. Let's see. Stake your soul, reveal a monster. Yeah, that's a Maxi. That's a Maxi. That's a Maximus motherfucking C. Ooh, Santa Claus. Do we really need appropriate? Don't think we do. I think we can use a third heavy slump instead of appropriate. Oh, they're going. They're playing into it. They're so playing into it. Rock of the Vanquisher. Cool shit. That's a lot of card draw I have. I could give them appropriate with gold moon coin. I'll give them appropriate and like pot of extravagance actually. It would be very funny. Triple tactics. This hand is nuts. Okay, let's give them a gifty. Let's give him a gifty. Let's give him a gifty. Here. Let's give him this and appropriate. There we go. Ooh, draw two. Hell yeah, cup of ace. Let's go. Let's go. Draw two more. Oh, hell yeah, heavy slump would go so hard. We need to get to it. We need to get to heavy slump now. How about we do this? Are they just not gonna use the effect of Dr. Madlove? Oh, they used an effect. They have used an effect. That's fine by me. Do I need to Santa Claus this board? Not really, but... Man... Kinda have... I don't need gift exchange. And I don't need... Smiting Storm. I don't need Santa Claus. I'm gonna get rid of Extrav. Oh, my man. My man. My man's like, I don't want your cards. Oh, hell yeah. So I can do talents draw two, right? Yeah, I can draw two with talents. Don't mind me. Don't mind if I do. Lovely. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Activate the effect of couple of aces. We're gonna gamble. Gamble. Oh. That's fine by me. That's fine by me. That's fine by me. Thrust lets me set heavy slump. I should activate it first before they draw more cards. Before they draw into an Ash Blossom or something. Heavy slump. Yes. Alright, alright. Now we activate Silent Wobby. This is about to go so hard. Hello, Silent Wobby. Draw another card. I gain some life. That's cool. Oh, okay. Target none. Okay, sure. Bounce. That's fine by me. I'm gonna just go ahead and banish like a billion cards from the top of your deck. Yeah? That sounds like an idea, doesn't it? That sounds like an idea, doesn't it? Reveal all the cards. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Three. Burn, burn. That destroys all monsters on the field. Clever, clever. Add another Vanquished Soul? Oh yeah, sure. Go right ahead. Very cool, very cool. That's a big hand you got there. Would be a shame if it slumped heavily. Oh, you're gonna deal burn damage, sure. Oh, nice Kashtira. Okay, target one bounce, get the Caesar. That's fair. Get him out on the field. Caesar! Ow. You got any more of that? You got any more of that? Oh shit. Right, you can just do that. No, not my heavy slump. No, not my heavy slump. Damn. Well. Well played. Well played, sir. Reveal for that burn damage. Oh my god, special summon. I think that's lethal. Dust Devil? Huh? Huh? Okay, well, that is lethal on board. Yeah, just go battle. It's fine. They got terrified for a moment. Yeah, we could use a third heavy slump. Instead of appropriate. Boss stage is pretty funny. Yeah, all in all, pretty funny things to do. Oh, I should show the replay. Actually, should submit it before I forget. After this one, we're going first. We got Max C, we got Kaiju Slumber, we got Boss Quest. That's amazing. That's amazing. These hands are just like too good. Add this. And at the boss room. And we just activate. And then we set. And then we pass. You drew a card. You're gonna max C in response? That's fine. That's fine. Actually, you know what? Yes. I will negate your max C. Ooh, Dice Jar is pretty funny. Get that, get the tokens. Oh no, Kaiju. Lava Golem. Okay. Nibiru? Huh? Okay, well, I'll use my own maxi. Ah, that's a big token you're gonna give me. That's a big ass token you're gonna give me. Cool token. Oh, Mikanko Arabesque. On the nib. Bounce back the nib. This is the duel of all time. Oh hell yeah, Golden Droplet. Okay, get rivalry. Cool shit, get that. Oh wait, they get to attack into this. That's a bit of a problem. Oh no. Wait, it's actually Jover. Shit. It's actually Jover. No. Damn. And the extra 2000 is coming. Oh, it's not. Okay, let's show the thing. Ooh, missions have been completed. Okay. I gotta show replay versus Yu-Gi-Oh. I gotta show it. I gotta pull up the thing. So, right, I go ahead, use Diviner, send, use the effect. They're gonna turn them into Kashtira for some reason. I'm like, okay, sure. You activated my Triple Tactics. Draw two, and I drew the nuts. So then I go Beto's Buster. Danny Cord, where's Danny's Cord? You know the drill by now. I've done it several times. Let's see, sub replays, open the form here. Run Mage. Versus Yu-Gi-Oh. Oh, wait, my headphones turned off. Anyway, yeah. Now, Diviner, Sprite. Get Jet, Special Jet, get Starter. Use Mannequin, get Mannequin Cat, get IP, and then Mallet away, so I get the Punk card against Yu-Gi-Oh. Yes, so they go Runic, try to destroy my guy, then they go Freezing Curse to try and negate Sprite Elf, and that's when I IP to protect everything. Now everything fizzles out because these are both targeted effects. I get to do my effects just fine. Draw into a Woboku, they cannot do anything now because their only monster is a special summon one. But then they special summon Fenrir. I'm like, okay, well, Obelisk the Tormentor, which I added to the deck when I realized, you know what, I need a clap back when I have like zero card in hand. I need something to like slap the opponent on my turn, and well, Obelisk does the job. And banish Manju, I'm like, sure, fine. Maple Maiden target, they're gonna send. And I attack. Attack with Mannequin Cat. And finish the job with the Fist of Fate. Get slapped in the face. Get actually defeated. I have defeated Yu-Gi-Oh. I have defeated Yu-Gi-Oh. Okay, there we go. My master duel ID like this. There we go. There we go. Okay. Back to Christmas. Back to Christmas. This is the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Did I forget to remove? Wait, actually. Oh, is it too late? Oh shit, I think I messed it up. I think I. Ooh, ooh. Uh oh. Oh. I guess I'm not canceling then. Fair. And phase, sure. Why did I draw my one of? That is so weird. I guess out of extravagance, six cards. That's fair. That's fair. I will simply golden droplet your ass. I get to see what you're on. Eldritch. Ooh, Feather Duster. That's a pretty good banish. All in all, these are pretty good banishes. Okay. I'm gonna set this and pass. Do I want to use this? Yes, I do. I do indeed want to use this. Wait, oh, it's not gonna let me because of extra, right? Oh, it is. Oh, because it didn't resolve, right? Special summon, sure. Very cool, very cool. Banish. Attack twice. Golden Moon Coin. Okay, that's pretty funny. How about we interrupted Kaiju slumber to start with? Yeah? I think I'll give him Santa Claus and Relay Soul to draw too. Tribute to negate. Oh, okay. That sounds fine to me. Well then, I'm just gonna Gold Moon Coin. Yeah. Give you two cards. Draw two. Relay Soul, Santa Claus. Draw into a Santa Claus. Which will give them... not quite enough. Not quite enough. Damn. Well. Summon him. It sounds fine to me. It looks fine to me. Please use the effect, draw a card. Would be so very funny if you were to, keep drawing cards. Keep adding cards to your hand. Set an elixir. Oh, they're one card away from Heavy Slump Gaming. One card away. One card away from being jolly. Special summon Eldritch. From the deck. Special summon Aquero. Banish one card from either graveyard. I should be able to survive still. Conquistador, let's see. Oh, come on. Conquistador. Oh, yeah, it's still limited. Wait, he didn't put him in attack. He did not put him in attack. Oh, it doesn't matter. I'm dead. That's what I wanted to see. I wanted to see if I removed appropriate. Okay, good. Anything else I wanna do with this? Nah. That's just funny. We're just doing a comedy. Also, we keep losing the freaking coin flip. It's just amazing. It's fine. Oh, that's a funny hand. That's a very funny hand. So, ooh. Okay, Galaxy Eyes going first. Interesting. All right, get the Orbital. Orbital is gonna do its thing. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna set everything. We're gonna Golden Droplet, and then we're gonna set everything but Top Share. We're gonna activate Exchange to steal one of their cards. A Star Liege, Special Summon Photon Dragon. And make that into Prime Photon Dragon. And then Neo Galaxia, ha? Huh? Do you just... Okay. Oh, Gift Exchange is also very fun. Okay. We're gonna start with Golden Droplet. Let's see what you got. Draw a card. Poggers. Okay, we're gonna set this, set that, set this. We're gonna exchange. All right, let's see. Ooh, that's a nice lightning storm you got there. Epic. Let's see. Opponent's monster effects. And this says... Cannot be destroyed by your opponent's card effects. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of the back row then. Nice droplet. Anyway, let's go for Card of Fate. I want boss stage, I think. Actually, I want a Kaiju. That's what I want. That's all I want for Christmas. Oh, Ayo. Oh, that's sick. I should have saved the lightning storm. What did they add? They add Galaxy 100. Okay, Gift Exchange. Let's give them a little something something. Let's ask them if they want to gamble. Let's ask them if they want to gamble. Surely they wish to gamble. So what's it left in their hand? Trying to think. I guess we can like just get rid of that, right? They get back the Photon Dragon? Oh, right. Okay. That's fine. I should have done Card of Fate first. Jumper? Wait. Why did they give me... Okay. Add a warrior. Well, let's see if they can protect themselves from what they've done. Do they realize I can just do this? Do they even realize? Uh-huh. Okay, yeah. Uh-huh. Top share. Hell yeah. I've already used a kaiju, so an interrupted kaiju slumber wouldn't go that hard. You know what would, though. This would go, let's see, boss stage would go very hard. Yeah, boss stage would go very hard. Uh-huh. Tribute these two to make, huh? Oh, right. You get to special summon a number. Oh, you're just gonna banish. Fine. Makes sense. So this is not lethal, is it? This is not lethal. I don't care. Throwing him for a loop. What's in your hand, buddy? What's in your hand? Show me your hand. You fool. Max C. Wait, that does nothing. Okay. I'm gonna skip battle phase. You drew a card. Oh shit, that's gonna... He's gonna be able to negate that as well. Oh man. Hope Harbinger just kind of... Yeah. Hope Harbinger just kind of does that, huh? Oh, you didn't even use it. It can save me a turn. It can save me a turn. Yeah, you give me that, I might as well use it. Okay, yeah, now it's Jover. Here. Finish the job. Yeah, get the biggest monster you can possibly fathom. This thing's gonna huge. This thing's huge. Hello, Senor Fridge. Thanks for the Vine Boom. A ridiculously big number. Go boom. Rip. It's fine, it's fine. We could use another... could use another kaiju. Just in case. So I think we can... have one heavy slump and get another Thunder King. Yeah. That ought to do it. Opponent is going first. I am shitting and farting right now. Good lord. What happened? Ooh, I like this hand. I like this hand a lot. This hand is very cool actually. And the deer? Nothing? Send Garundra card. Ecclesia. Yep. Yep. Garura. Wait for it. That's the normal summon. Add a card. Add punishment. I'm a real human, much like the rest of your kind. That's not sus at all. Okay, they decided to just go with Ecclesia Control. Which is fine. Ooh, Heavy Slump is very funny. If we can pull it off... couple of aces. Flipping that coin. We're gonna be flipping that coin so hard. Tails, that's good. That's good actually. Yes. Draw more cards. I think we go hand destruction, get rid of those two. Did you just ash your own couple of aces? Huh? Well, I guess we're not using Heavy Slump now. So we're gonna use Exchange. Sure. Yes. Nice punishment. It's gone now. You gotta get rid of the other one. Ku Klok. Okay. Dogmatica Labyrinth. I see. I see how it is. I'm gonna set and see what she got. What do you got? Because boss quest here kind of does nothing in my hand. So I'm gonna see what you got. Maybe I can use what you got. How you say? Special summon a labyrinth. Okay. Quick effect, discard Ku Klok. Oh my god, they drew into another Ku Klok. No, they're removing all cards in their hand. They're removing all the cards in their hand, so they... Wait, no, they have to bounce a thing back. They have to bounce it back. I think. Oh no, it fizzled out. It fizzled out. Okay. Well, Alright, let's do a little gift exchange. Let's do a little gift exchange. Oh, that's the one that bounces back. Damn. Set a trap. Okay, sure. Eradicator. Well, that will do things. So they can give me a spell and then immediately destroy it. That's fair. Bounce back Ecclesia because they can. How about I give you a funny card. How about I give you? What will you do with this? Please set it face down. Oh, they're gonna what? Right. They're gonna give me a card. They're gonna pick a card to give me. Epic. Are you done with you? No, don't destroy boss quest. Damn. All good. This resolves. Hey yo, Celeglare, the Luminous Lunar Dragon. What does that do in your deck? What did that do in your deck? Okay, tribute, and then look at your opponent's hand, all spells, and well, you gave me this. Oh, that's almost starting. Ad is almost there. I think they might kill me on their turn. They're doing a bunch of things now. They're adding back the cards in their hand. Use Goo Clock, special normal summon Ecclesia. Wait, they don't have lethal? Oh, they don't have lethal. Huh. They did a whole lot of nothing, huh? I could normal summon this and then... Oh, they're gonna special summon the labyrinth. Wait, that does get to the point where it might be enough. What are they setting? What other funny traps are you getting? Are you using? Compulse. There's lovely. Bounce back the Ecclesia. Stovey. Wait, does Stovey have any attack? No, it does not. Oh, ads are going on. Playing their heart out. Oh, right, they can just destroy it. Damn. Still not lethal though. Still not lethal. Oh, now it is. Yeah, now it is. Well done. Well played. Why? Okay. Same trend Ragly here. To get big welcome, but it's a bit much. What, don't you think? Don't you think it's a bit much? Activate Max C, aha. Just click shiny buttons. Click all the shiny buttons. Oh, I know what I need to do. Hold on. Right, I need to go in deck while the ads are running. Change accessories. Oh, I can't. Damn. I thought I could, but I cannot. No, that's not the right place. I want to be in the Duelist Cup. Let's wait a minute and a half. Just get the ads out of the way. In the meantime, am I like missing a call? Did I miss a call or something? Maybe. Nah. No, I have not missed anything while I was streaming, which is good. Ad break is that's weird. The chat is saying the ad break is over, but it still says 40 seconds here. I guess we'll wait just 30 more seconds. I will do some more funnies. I should like add an overlay of like snow just kind of falling over the stream. If only I could finally get my VTuber model, that would be very cool. That would be very pog. It's not looking like it's happening anytime soon, but not that. This is, there we go. Come on. There we go. Tuned in to some wacky gift exchange gimmick before ad bombarding. Yeah, this is, well, sort of. Basically the idea is to be like, to break up the mood of like try hard grinding with some Christmas cheer, gift exchange, just gifting cards, and well, there's a side thing where like I want to an overlay of fairy tale snow would be very fun. What? They just surrendered. Well, you're right. I should get the border frame. I should get the border frame. Yeah, I have a few gifts that are like kind of like, I wouldn't say poisoned, but they're just kind of like fun cards like that nobody would willingly play in their deck, but like if given the chance and seeing that they're not gonna lose, they might actually do it. Yeah, that's the basic idea. Okay, shop accessories, where is it? No? Special? No. It's in accessories, right? Icon frame. There it is. There it is. Yeah, let's get it. Let's get it. Merry freaking Christmas. Let's icon frame. Let's go. It's Christmas time. Now we're festive. Now we are festive and we have the spirit of Christmas behind us. Hello, King Token. What is up? It is Christmas time. Ooh, I like this. Let's give him Wubby. So this is funny because this activates Thrust. Yeah. Okay, and then we get to activate Thrust. Which lets us what do we want to add here? We could add talent and draw too. No, right. We can't add talents because they control a monster. So yes, we can. We can just talents draw too. Oh, epic. Okay. We're gonna do Golden Droplet. Draw a card. Ooh, look at those banishes. Okay. We can set Gold Moon Coin. And we can activate Exchange. It doesn't matter what they take from me. Let's see what they have here. Red Reboot. Cyanide Mining. Yo, Circular. I will give it back probably. Right, I will give it back, right? Oh man, now I kind of don't wanna give it back though. Like, what if I just steal their Circular? And just like take the reboot? Oh. They'll know you're sussing. No, I wanna steal the circular and see what they get in exchange. What will they take? Alright, they're taking my guy. Alright. What if I give them the I kind of want to heavy slump, right? Give him back, Thrust. Ah, shit. Well, now we can't use Thrust. We've already thrusted. All right, you got a bunch of cards. Go ham, brother. if you can't OTK with all this cracked hand, yeah. Yeah, here he comes. Super Factorial. Oh shit, they're using the Wabi to go a Limbertian. Equation? Uh-huh. Diameter. Good thing it's limited. Link it to Splash Mage. Oh, they're going to update access code. Fair enough. They could have used Parallel Exceed, couldn't they? Now they can't. You know, they can go Transcode. Yeah. Spent your gems on the Shereg Mate. Yeah, the Shereg Mate looks good. Special summon back the Splash Mage. Ha! Huh? Oh, cause I guess Transcode back? I do have, not in the deck, because it's kind of slow compared to everything else I have. As you can see, there's no better present than the Gift of Greed. Parallel Exceed now. Damn, they're popping off. Kind of want to join in on this now. Rank is garbage anyway. Yeah, like the generator part is really just because this guy here and destroy as many monsters on the field as you tribute, and then make the opponent draw cards equal to the number of monsters destroyed. So like, oh. Well, there goes my thrust. Yeah, their hand is cracked. Like, they should have lethal now. It's kind of fun too to see the opponents just kind of go off like that with a billion cards in hand. See what they do. Okay, well, that certainly is a board you finish with. Double Dark Fluid just kills. Yeah. It's dual life but extra, yeah. It's dual life but you give your opponent steroids. You can rename your Santa Mage. Oh man, that would be, yeah, that would actually work. Yeah, I should do that. Oh, but I'll do that after this Friday because I submitted the replay, the one against Yu-Gi-Oh! To Danny, and I submitted as like Red Mage. I guess it doesn't matter. No, it still matters because the replay I submitted is not Santa related. Oh, that's a pretty good hand to start with. I would say, Golden Moon Coin. Let's give him the Kaiju and Santa Claus. No. Let's give him Kaiju Slumber and Kaiju. I don't want them to have a Kaiju, so I guess Kaiju Slumber and Heavy Slump will have to do. Part of Fate. Now, what do I want for Christmas? I want Heavy Slump. This is a UR, you don't have to use it. It's just that both players get to pick a gift they want for Christmas and then they have a chance to get it. Do I get Heavy Slump? No, I get Gift Exchange. Can you send a screenshot of this deck in the Disco when you finish? Yeah, sure. I'll hand Destruction. Get rid of my Kaijus because they're definitely not playing like anything. And we get to see what they're on. Discard this, discard that. To get rid of a slumber makes sense. Anything else? Okay, a Heavy Slump. Really soul. Damn. Okay, well then. It's a bit of a shame, because I would like to gift them really soul. But they sent like both of my cards. So I guess my best bet here is to give them Oh, I know what I'll give them. I'll give them Smiling Storm. Here. Because I'm going to have a billion tokens. So here's the idea, right? Gift Exchange is really good for that because I can just give them like something like Smiting Storm. When I know I'm gonna activate boss stage and have a billion cards on the field. They're gonna. That's not how it works, but sure. That's not how it works, but sure. Hey yo, they gave me Unicorn. They did not read Gift Exchange. Anyway. Oh, they got another maxi. Oh, that's fine. Draw a billion cards. I literally do not care. They had another thing they could do. I'm curious what that would be. Anyway, they have a billion cards in hand. Heavy Slump would have been so much better though. Come on. Yeah, there it is! There it is! There goes your battle phase. There goes your battle phase. right, that's the thing that wanted to chain. Oh yeah. This is so funny. Giving them a quick play spell means that they just kind of get prompted to use the quick play every time. They have a billion cards in hand. They're really having to think, what do I do with seven cards in hand? They'll set cards, apparently. Oh, we know they're on cash. They must be very confused. There's the Planet Pathfinder. That gives them the thing, right? You know what? Go ahead. Search it. No, go ahead. Search it. Yeah, get your planet. Yeah, get your Wraith Soth. Uh-huh. Use the Wraith Soth. Yeah. Uh-huh. And now you get to search a cache, and you get to search a... And you get to special summon Reinhardt. Right, you get Unicorn, then you get to search... There's a Unicorn. Now that's fine. Now go ahead, keep using cards. Yes. Kishira Birth. That's a cool card. You've already normal summoned though, so... from Banished or in the Grave. Okay. You don't have anything Banished or in the Grave. You gave me your unicorn. There he is. There's the boy. There's the lad. See, we wait one moment. Like this. And then we do this. Tribute itself and that. The other tokens are gonna just like disappear, so there we go. Sure, special summon Fenrir. Triple tactics, draw two. Oh yes, by all means, keep drawing your deck. Is he aware? Thrust. Set preparation, I guess? Or what are you adding? Theosis? Oh yeah, Theosis works. I had a Kishira monster. There's Ogre. To special summon it. Something that's banished or engraved. Oh yeah. Wait, why did they get Unicorn back? Huh? Oh yeah, Theosis gets Reinhardt back. I guess. I guess that would be the plan, wouldn't it? What? Dude. Okay. And sure. Preparations. Set that. Yeah, they are unaware. They are unaware. Shangri-La. End phase. Battle phase is skipped. Yo, golden droplet's kind of cool. Have I used the runic card yet? Nope, I have not. Okay, there's preparations. Sure. I could golden droplet. I could do that after the battle phase, right? Target one card on the field, destroy. Oh. Ah, yeah. Fair. I do get to interrupt the Kaiju Slumber. I get the big one. Banish face down, yeah sure. Banish cards face down, I don't care. I don't mind. Sure. Now I could special summon Kashira Unicorn. I think I might. Hello? It is I, Unicorn. Then I will not be able to do much with it, but it's here. I can just get rid of the Shangri-La. They're gonna imperm? Huh? My golden droplet, make you draw a card. Oh my god, okay. They're gonna ash the golden droplet, let's go. Okay. And does activate this. I just triggered them, which is why I did this. Yeah. They ran out of time! They ran out of time! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas. Oh my god. We did it. We take those. That was entirely the plan. Oh my god. They ran out of time. Okay, I'll send this screenshot of the deck. There we go. Yeah. Here. There you go. Sent you a screenshot. It is silly. It is funny. It just does things. Can't believe we fucking did it. They ashed the golden droplet. That is so funny. And then they ran out of time. What's season points? Huh. Details. Oh, second stage. Okay, I see. Well, that was a wonderful final duel. We just take those. We just win like that. Okay. Thank you so much for being on stream. And I will see you all tomorrow for some more Christmas joy. Wait, no, actually, tomorrow's variety. Tomorrow we're gonna play. I think we're gonna play Crush the Industry, cause I got that gifted by a friend. I got gifted that game by a friend, so we're gonna play that. See you then. Bye bye.